Eric and Mary are talking about the weekend. Their friend Carlos is coming to visit them. You will hear the conversation twice. Now listen to the conversation.
Mary, what do you want to do at the weekend when Carlos comes?
Well, Eric, I must go shopping on Saturday morning.
He hates shopping. But we could go to the museum and then meet you for lunch.
Fine. What shall we do in the afternoon?
There's a good football match on. Carlos will like that.
Okay. Do you want to eat at home in the evening?
What about going to a restaurant? We haven't been to that Italian one for months.
Oh, we could try that new Chinese one.
Okay, let's do that. Now, what about Sunday?
If we get up early on Sunday, we could go for a drive in the countryside.
Yes, and we could have lunch in a pub somewhere.
Yes, the one near the river's nice. Shall we go to the cinema after lunch?
We can't. His train's at 4 o'clock, and I'll have to take him back to the station.
Now listen again.
Mary, what do you want to do at the weekend, when Carlos comes?
Well, Eric, I must go shopping on Saturday morning.
He hates shopping. But we could go to the museum, and then meet you for lunch.
Fine. What shall we do in the afternoon?
There's a good football match on. Carlos will like that.
Okay. Do you want to eat at home in the evening?
What about going to a restaurant? We haven't been to that Italian one for months.
Oh, we could try that new Chinese one.
Okay, let's do that. Now, what about Sunday?
If we get up early on Sunday, we could go for a drive in the countryside.
Yes, and we could have lunch in a pub somewhere.
Yes, the one near the river's nice. Shall we go to the cinema after lunch?
We can't. His train's at 4 o'clock, and I'll have to take him back to the station.